you've already laid the groundwork with being, you know, that the positive environment and having that built that trust through the personal connection and such. So I can certainly see how performance is going to improve when you've got those other two elements already.
Right on. And then once you have that, I didn't really put it in the book. I think it's probably going to be the next one because I'm starting to see this with organizations that I'm working with. And when I asked for survey response, like, how did it go when you adopted balanced accountability and so forth? And it's been unanimous, and they've given me the fourth P. So you're actually the first person I'm going to talk about the fourth P. You want to, this is a special treat. Peer-to-peer accountability. It just happens. And once you start having peer-to-peer accountability, it's magical. It's just something that you can't even hold back. You can't get in the way. And that's where you start really develop your company. And that's where you just start seeing it just take big leaps forward.